The U.S. Supreme Court was crystal clear in its Janus ruling that government workers don't have to pay union dues unless they want to. Now, you didn't really think the unions would take that lion down, did you? Well, they didn't. In fact, they struck back with a vengeance in the legislature with a new law that expands their power like never before. Now, get this. It completely unwinds the Janus ruling so that government workers take a pay cut, and then that money goes to the unions. But it's even worse than that. It violates constitutional free speech, and it gives the unions access to worker data that nobody else gets, and a whole bunch of other things that you're probably not going to like. So, what part of the Janus ruling don't the public employee unions get? Well, the truth is, they do get it. Because there's even talk that deep in the dark halls of the Capitol building, that the unions have bought a building and the state is going to rent it from them to make up for the money they lost from the Janus ruling. Now, the Freedom Foundation has been exposing these kinds of underhanded public employee union scams for a long time. And the Freedom Foundation's very own Aaron Withey will be exposing their corrupt grand plan at the next Executive Club meeting, and you'll be astounded. So join us, won't you? April 3rd, 7 p.m., the Portland Airport Shiloh Inn. It's the Executive Club, and if you're into politics, there's nothing like it.